up, y'all?
So just got back from my lift. And that's my water.
It's gonna be really hot.
Y'all are sitting on top of my protein right now, and I kind of need it, so we'll be back. If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. I made some cream of rice and mixed in my chocolate peanut butter cup, PE science, with some pumpkin, bananas, and cinnamon. And my dog is currently being psychotic. Maxx! Oh, okay. Wasn't trying to do that. Sorry, fam. Okay. So, I'm just gonna... so bad at this. I'm just gonna eat this, and then I have a great lab to write. I can't freaking wait. This dog is literally insane. Alright, peace out. Y'all. Okay, so I was just in 7-Eleven and I don't know why, but my mind is kind of blown. First of all, as I tried to show, they literally had like a million different monsters that I've never seen. And like, no, they're not the zero ones, but I don't know. So I obviously bought a white one, but they were 2 for $4, so it was like, okay. And this one I bought, it's the rehab. My friend, she's not my friend, she's my girlfriend. My girl Ashley. I love her. Anyway, she keeps telling me to buy the rehab ones and I just never have. So I bought the pink lemonade, because I love pink lemonade. And the whole can has 6 carbs and 10 calories, which doesn't add up if you want to be. This is why flexible dieting, my friends, is never exact. And you can't always just rely on food labels. Because if it's 6 carbs and 6 carbs are 4 calories, it would be 24 calories in the can, not 10. But whatever. I don't really care. Anyway, so I'll probably drink that now because why not? And then they also, okay, yes, like Quest bars are in like 7-Elevens by me now, but usually just like cookie dough and cookies and cream, like s'mores. I was like, wow, like, all right, they're up in their game. This one had the pumpkin pie one. And I tried this once before. And I actually bought 2 and then gave one to, a girl in my sorority because I was like, I just don't want 2 of them. I had one and I was like, okay, I'm kind of over this. Like, it wasn't bad, it just wasn't good. So I'm kind of excited. I bought one and I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna give it a second chance. I might heat it up. I heard that was like the thing to do nowadays, so. So maybe I will report back and let y'all know how that went.
Okay, so
yeah, I got home and I didn't want to wait, so I microwaved the Quest Bar. And I'm gonna try it for the second time. Only now it's microwaved and it's a little messy. But we're going to try it. I don't know, man. I don't know. Cookies and cream is still number one. And combat bars over Quest bars. That's too fucking bad. Sorry. Literally the grossest thing of my entire life. I refuse.
Oh, you like that? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I'm gonna slide up.
No. Travis. What does it taste like?
Raw pumpkin? Yeah, well, I get sick from that. That's not bad.
You might.
Okay. Oh, what do you say?
Spit it out. Spit it out.
Ew. Why did you do that? Ew.
That's gross. It wasn't that bad, though. You guys made it so bad.
Today is Thursday, October 28th, 29th, and it's the first day of prep. Yes, you heard me correctly. I get an idea in my head, I work and I act on it, so I got an idea in my head and I acted on it. So now Mr. Nick Tong and I are prepping myself for some events. I'm currently meal prepping because I was gonna do it all last night, but then I got really tired, so I just woke up earlier today and I'm just gonna do it now. My kitchen's kind of a mess. Got so much expect. Anytime. Something smells like it's burning and I didn't even cook anything yet, so like what the fuck? It's probably the water like burning. Because I clearly can't even boil water. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do this and I will catch up with y'all later, okay? Well, I was going to do my schoolwork and then this one comes home and is like, come shopping with me.
Did say that.
We're trying to study. Margo, what do you mean for Halloween?
I'm Margarita. I'm clever. I'm clever.
You're what?
I'm clever and creative at the same time.
Oh, what is that?
Crever.
Crever? Crever. Crever, okay. Crever. Same. What am I being for Halloween? I'll be myself.
Don't do that. I'm just kidding. That's pretty scary.
You're so mean. No one likes her.
Everyone likes me.
Make an ugly face.
No.
No?
No.
Oh, so now you won't. Oh, come on. You better
know. We're driving in silent with no music on.
We don't need music. I'll be your music.
Maxx, do peekaboo. Oh. Oh. You're nuts. Okay. You wanna play?
No, I gotta go. I'm gonna be late.
All right, cutie, bye.
Bye.